हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम आपका पालन विक्रिया मुकादम फ्रॉम मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग डिपार्टमेंट। टुडे वी आर हियर फॉर इम्पोर्टेंट एक्सपेरिमेंट ऑन रेफ्रिजरेशन टेस्ट रिंग। इन दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट वी आर गोइंग टू डिटरमाइन सीओपी ऑफ रेफ्रिजरेटर। सो बेसिकली सीओपी इज व्हाट? कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ परफॉर्मेंस ऑफ सिस्टम। For this, we are going to do experimentation on this test rig. This test rig setup consists of one hermetically sealed compressor, then after that one evaporator with evaporation coils, coil type evaporator actually we are going to use in this. Then one expansion device that we have, capillary type expansion device, and one condenser. So flow starts from what? From evaporator. As we know that the low pressure, low temperature vapor refrigerant will be entering from evaporator to compressor. Compressor do it what? Compressor will compress it and increase its pressure and temperature. And that high temperature, high pressure vapor refrigerant will pass to what? Condenser. Condenser is a device which changes the phase. What phase? From vapor region to liquid region. And it will what? Cool that particular refrigerant and decreases its pressure and temperature and changes the phase from vapor to liquid. That liquid refrigerant will pass to expansion device. And expansion device will further decreases its pressure and temperature to what? Freezing zone. And in that evaporator, which is low temperature and low pressure zone, we will get the refrigerating effect. For that, what things we are going to determine? So first of all, we need what? Temperature of vapor refrigerant inlet to compressor. So one suction pressure line, that is for compressor, and one discharge pressure line for compressor. From that we are going to determine suction pressure and discharge pressure, as well as from temperature gauge we are going to determine temperature of vapor which is inlet to compressor, then temperature of vapor refrigerant from compressor. So based on that temperature and pressure, from steam table we are going to determine what values of enthalpies. H1 is what? Value of enthalpy of vapor entering into the compressor. H2 is what? Value of enthalpy of vapor that from exit of compressor. So after that we are going to determine what in evaporator zone temperature of liquid refrigerant. Temperature of liquid refrigerant before evaporator, that is what? From expansion device. For that we have enthalpy values H3, and that is liquid zone, so H3 and H4 are same. So we know that refrigerating effect is what? Refrigerating effect is what? Cooling effect produced inside what? Evaporator, which is m mass of refrigerant multiplied by H1 minus H4. Then for compressor we are going to determine work done by compressor, which is work done is equal to mass of vapor refrigerant multiplied by compressor work in between what? Two enthalpy values at exit and at inlet, which is m into H2 minus H1. So after what calculating these refrigerating effect and compressor work values, we are going to determine COP. And COP is equal to what? Refrigerating effect divided by compressor work. So after substituting the values of refrigerating effect and compressor work, we can determine what COP as H1 minus H4 divided by H2 minus H1. So this is about this setup where we are going to determine what coefficient of performance. So for more details, subscribe my channel Aftab Alam Mukadam. Thank you all of you for watching.